गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम बैक टू योर इंग्लिश टू क्लास। एंड टुडे वी विल डिस्कस द क्वेश्चन आंसर्स। दिस इज द फोर्थ पार्ट ऑफ आवर वीडियो। ओके, सो लेट अस डिस्कस द क्वेश्चन आंसर्स। दिस इज द क्वेश्चन आंसर्स ऑफ चैप्टर टू, बाय बाइट। ओके, सो टिक द करेक्ट आंसर। How old was Bite Chaudhary? Bite Chaudhary was 13 years old. Kuku and Suku planned a package to Goa for their mother because they wanted their mother to have some fun in life. Okay. Now, next. Ruma had to come home every afternoon from office to what? Walk the dog and feed him. The name of the vet was Dr. Khanna. Mr. Bite Chaudhary, the girls giggled as they filled up his records. Which records are referred to here? Inoculations. Okay. Now let us see the answer with reference to the context. Ma, you have also got to have some fun in life. You can't spend the rest of your life looking after Bite. So who said these words and to whom? Kuku and Suku said these words to Mrs. Ruma Chaudhary. Who was Bite? Bite was Mrs. Ruma Chaudhary's pet dog. Okay. How did Ma look after Bite? Ma used to take Bite out for walks and gave him the right food and took him for his inoculations. Ma used to take out Bite for walks and gave him the right food and took him for his inoculations. Okay. Now let us move on to two number. Oh God, I would better cancel the trip. I had better ring Kuku and Suku up, but then they will get cross and. Okay. So which trip is talked about in these lines and who planned it? The trip that is talked about in these lines is the trip to Goa. Okay. And Kuku and Suku had planned it. Kuku and Suku had planned it. What worries did Mrs. Chaudhary have? The worries that Mrs. Chaudhary had was, will the vet look after Bite properly at the clinic? He is old and athletic. They have small cold kennels. What if his arthritis gets worse? What if the food there does not suit him and he gets diarrhea? What if without me he refuses to eat his food and goes into depression? So this is the answer. Worries you can find out from your book also from here. Okay, you can take the help from here. Now let us move on to next question. Number C. How did Mrs. Chaudhary try to justify that she should go for the trip? Mrs. Chaudhary tried to justify that she should go for the trip by admitting to herself that she have had no fun all these years. She had just slaved and slogged all for nothing. Okay. Next, number three. After the customary howl, Bite Chaudhary settled down in the van and looked out at the world moving with him. What were Bite Chaudhary's thoughts after he had settled down in the van? After Bite Chaudhary settled down in the van, he thought, oh, what fun this is. He was so glad to have this little break as life had been boring for him these last 10 years. Okay. How had life been for Bite during the last 10 years? Life had been boring for Bite during the last 10 years, guarding Mrs. Ruma Chaudhary and keeping her company, howling every time she left and greeting her every time she came back. just to let her feel there was somebody to love her and miss her. Okay. Number C is your homework. You have to do it on your own. The complete the following table about Mrs. Ruma Chaudhary: age, marital status, children, pet's name, her pet name, her nature. Now number D. What status did Mrs. Chaudhary get? Support your answer with the help of the text from the lesson. So Mrs. Chaudhary got the status of a senior citizen. We have to take support from the text. So let us take out the first page of this chapter, that is page number 13. Okay, here Mrs. Chaudhary had just qualified for the status of a senior citizen. You will copy these lines and you will give inverted comma here. Okay. And you will write that to support the answer with the help of text from the lesson. Then you will give inverted comma and copy those lines. Okay. Why did Mrs. Chaudhary hesitate to go to Goa? Mrs. Chaudhary hesitated to go to Goa because she felt so guilty to leave bite her pet dog at the vets and going off. Okay. Number three. Why did Mrs. Chaudhary avoid going out with friends? Mrs. Chaudhary avoided going out with friends because it made her return too late, due to which Bite missed his work and his dinner was late, which made him grumpy and the next day and even messy. Okay, grumpy the next day and even messy. Now let's see number four. How did Bite come to be a part of the Chaudhary household? Bite came to be a part of the Chaudhary household as Cuckoo and Suku brought home a white and brown puppy who was found whimpering by the park, and they named him Bite. And when he was taken to the vet for inoculation, they filled up his records by writing his name as Mr. Bite Chaudhary, and he became a part of this family. Okay. Now, what thoughts rushed in Ruma's mind thinking about Bite stay at home? The thoughts that rushed in Ruma's mind thinking about Bite's stay at the vet is that, will they take care of him? Or will they feed him properly? Okay. So, you will write that, will the vet look after Bite properly at the clinic? He is old and arthritic. They have small kennel, cold kennels. What if his arthritis gets worse? What if his food there does not suit him and he gets diarrhea? And what if without her, he refuses the food? So these were the thoughts that rushed in Ruma Chaudhary's mind. Now think and answer this. You will do as your homework. You have to write, how had Cuckoo and Suku been thoughtful towards their mother? And Mrs. Chaudhary and Bite were in the same condition because they both were old and senior citizen. So what did the two of them need? Describe their condition. What did the two of them need? They both needed break from their life. Okay, they were getting bored. So you will write on your own words. And these also you will write on your own words. Senior citizen, you have to choose from the three options. Lumbering, meaning also you have to choose from three options. Boarding and lodging, get across. These are your homework. This is your homework. You have to make compound sentence by joining two words given in the two columns. Just like this, house plus boat means houseboat. Pony plus tail gets ponytail. So here, first one I will do for you. Hand, shake. Okay. Hand, shake, break, fast. Like that you will do. And number H, this one I will just tell you. Complete the sentences by rearranging the letters in the bracket. Ruma Chaudhary qualified for the, these are not arranged properly. So this will be senior citizen. Her daughters gifted her, this is not arranged, ticket to Goa. This will be ticket. Okay. Ruma Chaudhary felt it her responsibility to take care of the aging dog. दिस विल बी एजिंग एंड बाइट चौधरी इज हाउल चेंज इन टू एक्साइटेड येल्प्स वाई ई एल पी एस येल्प्स बाइट चौधरी इज लव द स्मेल ऑफ एंटीसेप्टिक ओके सो हियर वी एंड आवर चैप्टर ओके सो फ्यू मोर एक्सरसाइजेज आर देयर वी विल डिस्कस लेटर ऑन सो हियर वी एंड आवर चैप्टर यू विल राइट द क्वेश्चन आंसर्स एंड लर्न द मीनिंग्स एंड वेन यू गिव द टेस्ट मेक श्योर यू डोंट चीट ओके सो टिल देन टेक केयर बाय एंड थैंक यू चिल्ड्रन